fucking hitman anytime. Get your ass in here. Oh, you're I Heart Quails? Okay. Yes. Oh shit, I forgot something. Be right back. Gonna pour yourself a pint. Fair dues. All to you. Crystal Nathan. I don't know if I'm saying your name right. Welcome to the stream. Potatoes. Lord Dookie, welcome. Mild Ale 89, welcome. I wish I would eat it raw. We're still talking about potatoes here, or are you like, ventured into dick? Ashley, welcome to the stream. And the game. Catch up. Arsed out 6'9 buttholes. What? What? Oh, you're talking about. Alright, oh, you're talking about buttholes. All to you. All to you. Starting just a second. Yeah, there'll probably be like a 30 second delay or something. As normal. Okay, I hope everyone's here. We're about to start. Let's get this shit going. Yep.
Welcome to Quiplash. I'm Schmitty. Just throw your jacket
anywhere.
Me, game,
Lord Bolt,
and suit game.
Welcome to the stream.
Only one of you can win the game, but all of you have my respect. Most of you have my respect. Round one. You'll get two prompts on your device. Just answer them however you want. Your responses, or quips, will be pitted against someone else's, and everyone will vote on their favorite. The more votes you choose your answer, the more points you get. Go! Alright, let's get to it. First up,
TSA guidelines now prohibit blank on airplanes, shawarma, or snakes.
Everybody pick your favorite.
What's wrong with shawarma?
On the list.
I drink to forget. My weirdo husband dancing. My prolapsed anus. I don't think you can actually drink enough to forget about your prolapsed anus. Oh, I prevented the quiplash. Sorry. Come to Broadway this season, Blank the Musical, Handjobs the Musical, oh my god,
time.
And Frank the Musical. Reviews say it's shit hot. TV's new reality show features 8 washed-up celebrities living with the Kardashians or terminal HIV. Oh, Jesus. I like handjobs more than I like Anne Frank.
Next up.
Why do I hurt all over? You got mouthy.
Ready, set,
Jesus. Okay.
in line.
Blank, good to the last drop.
Vote now.
You had blue ejaculation or... Right. Can... Right, I'm just going to say, can we not go that route, please? That with the racism? It's the only thing I ask in this stream. Don't be racist.
Next one.
What will always get you laid? Good finger action or killing the Kardashians?
Round one's done. Let's see who's in the lead.
That should be me.
Round two is here, so let's double the points and bonuses, shall we? Alright, let's have a look. The first prompt is...
During sex, I like to think about ovine anatomy.
Okay,
and
voting done. Pick
industry.
Your favorite.
Sounds like a safety quip. Here. It's not. Okay. That's surprising.
Yep.
Recent laboratory study shows that undergraduates have 50% less sex after being exposed to Belinda Blink 2 or The Meat Man.
On deck.
War. What is good for eagle or falafel? My anti-drug. Shaving dogs or what the fuck? I have no idea what to respond to this. What gives me uncontrollable gas? Everything, apparently. And child's dreams or sex in the butt? Get a lot of build-up pressure. Dags. And we have another quiplash.
And next.
Maybe she's born with it, maybe it's a sexually transmitted disease or AIDS. For fuck's sake. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's a sexually transmitted disease. Maybe it's AIDS.
Next.
Yep. What ended my last relationship? Dead meddling kids or bovine?
It's voting time.
See, that's becoming the fucking theme tonight. Bovines. Oh shit. Someone didn't vote. Nathan didn't vote, then, I believe.
Round two is through. Let's see what it did to the scores.
Fall asleep for you? Oh. Mild ale still holding the lead. I wonder what the fuck happened there.
This is round three, the last lash. One final chance to catch up, and everyone gets the same prompt this time. Finish the comic.
This cost $35 million. What's so special about it?
Okay, soak it in.
It can fit inside your anus with ease.
I'm black.
I can fit it in my anus. It's a Gucci tank. It runs on nothing but beef. A powerful aim, just as I am with my dick. It really only cost $2 million, we rich bitch. Mild Ale, thank you very much for the follow. Really appreciate that. Well, it's being stupid again. Then you have 98, that's 99. Oh fuck.
The suspense is killing me. Let's see who got those medals. Bronze. Show me the silver. And finally, gold. All right, let's turn that into cold hard points.
Why, Brian? Why?
Okay, let's see those final scores.
Ooh. You're the palest African American male I've ever met. This game is rigged. I saw that coming. Okay. New players. Black Irish. There's the birthday girl. Brian, what are you doing? I know it's you because you spent like loads of time changing your name to see what would fit. I'm not sure I want to. Ah, right. Okay. Avenger 914, welcome to the stream. Google DPRK is a giant anus. Shall we wait for two more, or would you like to start right now? Oh! Is that up? Sec. Oh shit. Alright, let's start.
Oh,
name is Schmitty. And
Avenger 914, thank you very much for the follow. I do appreciate that.
So anyway. Okay, let's move this along.
Sorry for the late reaction.
I'm sure I'm
just
going
to check something.
Very exciting on Snapchat. This is round one. You'll score points based on the percentage of people who prefer your answer. Have at it.
Oh, fucking hell. I feel like we're still missing someone. We didn't come back. That crusty Nathan, I think it was. Yeah. I got rum chat on my leg. Seriously, live off that.
Or use a single clip.
It's not answered. Right. Are you serious right now? Cortana, stop listening.
First off.
What is the weakest
okay,
thing ever? My bladder or trial? Hey Cortana, stop listening. My old ale.
Your next prompt is.
Yep. The name of an allergic reaction to strap-on cats, erection or catechin disease. Strap-on cats being one of the many running jokes in my Quiplash streams. It seems to be themes anytime I seem to play it. Last time it was Father Harold, strap-on cats, and tonight it seems to be bovines. And Ashley with the Quiplash. Well done.
Next in the hopper.
Right. What's that got to do with my knob? Robin,
ready, set,
Bob
vote.
And Rob eat corn. On the cob at their job, everything.
Okay, next one.
Why does Cunt Smasher get so much abuse?
Put in your votes.
Yeah, we actually had someone. I actually forgot this was in the prompt. We had a player in the other night who went by the name of Cunt Smasher.
And next is.
Once you go Asian, you never miss a chance to say death. Whoa! Okay! Alright.
And next.
Vote blank for president. SpongeBob or trial? Yes!
Okay, vote!
SpongeCasher. Mel Gibson. Mel Gibson for president. Okay.
Round one is behind us. Let's see how you scored. Round two time, and to make it interesting, I'm doubling all the point values. You heard me.
Oh, fuck, I hit the wrong button. Bollocks! Ugh!
Let's start this show. Number one on the list. Okay, choose your favorite.
I'm not feeling that first one mine because I accidentally hit the safety quip. I sneezed. Yep. Tie on a safety quip. Yep. What is with the stutter? Okay.
Next on deck.
Oh, I need to get...
Vote now.
I really need to get rid of these. I actually forgot these prompts were in here, so that's kind of bad. Kind of my fault. Whoops.
Next on the list.
Oh god, here we go.
Vote away.
Which trial's darkest secret? He wants that blue jizz. He has an extra testicle. So we've got two themes tonight. Last time it was what? Strap on cats and Father Harold. Tonight it's bovine and blue jizz. Thank god.
Next.
Oh, there's the blank from the welfare office.
Time to vote.
There's the blow up doll from the welfare office, or Aunt Jemima from the welfare office. Okay.
Moving on. Ready, set, vote.
These are both good. The names you give to your nipples: itchy, scratchy, lefty, loosey, righty, tighty. Oh, these are great. Oh, I can't decide. Fuck. Oh. Really couldn't decide. They were both fucking good. Well played.
Coming up next.
Coldplay is a genital disease. Flipping god awful.
Okay,
or both.
Round two's at an end. Let's sneak a peek at the scoreboard.
Mm.
It's round three, the last lash. I've got one prompt left, and you're all getting it.
Okay.
Make up a phrase that goes with this acronym. And here's what you did. Hand out those medals.
OPF,
now.
Open pussy farts, overpowered fishing, old people's farts, old people fucking, older people fuck best, oral penetrating flamingos.
Okay, let's bring out those medals. Bronze first. Here's the silver. And
whoa.
Gold. Let's melt those medals down for points.
What the fuck did I win that one?
That's all. Now for the final scores.
Okay, just enter the code when prompted. And now we wait for Brian to come up with a ridiculous name. Never mind.
I'm Schmitty, and I don't know about you, but I feel like a game of Quiplash. Thanks for joining the party. I may have to send one of you out for ice later. This is round one. The more people who vote for your answer, the better your score. Let's go. Okay, moment of truth. Prompt number one is...
In his newest and most difficult stunt, David Blaine must escape from Jeff Dunham's asshole.
Your favorite quip.
The nightmare of his burning childhood home.
Next one.
Blank. Awesome in theory, kind of a mess in practice. Periods or 69.
Get to voting. Next in line.
Socialist governments of Scandinavia have declared that access to blank is a basic human right. Or taking a dump or penis transplants is a basic human right. Oh, shit.
Up next.
Only two things are certain in life, death and mildew. Constant feeling of dread and despair. That's dark. Oh shit.
Your next prompt is...
Tonight on 2020, what you don't know about global thermonuclear war would kill you. Or your wiener could kill you. Getting a bit too real here.
Next in the hopper?
CIA now interrogates any race by repeatedly subjecting them to bacon or
votes.
Being tied up with sex maids. Yeah. Shapiro wrote Bacon. Oh, what's happening here? Oh dear, what's happened? What has happened? This is not encouraging. What has happened? What now? What the fuck has just happened? This is Trump's fault, we should protest. Oh dear. Yeah, rip stream, fuck. Oh, apologize for this, people. God. The game's fine, it just didn't want to load the next fucking round. Okay, again, just enter the code when you want it. Apologize for that. Oh, what caused that? Are you kidding me? Cortana, stop listening! Cortana's a kidney? What the fuck? A kidney costs $100,000, donor gets... Shut the fuck up! Cortana, stop listening! Hey Cortana. Stop listening. What's wrong? Oh, Cortana's just being a dumbass, popping up, but I'm not even like calling for it. And yet, when I say the name, it actually it pops up. Great. It's Trial versus Cortana tonight on Quiplash. Who are we missing? Brian. Fuck off, Brian. You're an ass. I'm not saying it. You fucking smart ass. Alright, let's try this again.
Schmitty here, please stay seated.
I need to apologize to everyone in the game because that's
stop.
The first time I've ever had performance issues.
Hey, good looking room. The people in it could use a little work, but the room is gorgeous. This is round one. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
Oh no. I'm getting kicked. We'll be right back.
These better be good.
Right.
Starting things off.
EIA now interrogates enemy agents by presenting them to ice cream or Mexican prostitutes. All the law offices of Goldstein and Goldstein, because no one should have to tolerate getting slapped with noodles in the workplace or fucking the boss in the workplace. Two clips in a row. Ramen!
Next on deck.
In Rome, there are whisperings in the Vatican. A secret room devoted to Batman. Wow. As part of his contract, Prince won't perform without Wank in his dressing room, a sex doll, or five naked men in his dressing room. A death certificate would have sufficed as well. Prince is dead. When all else fails, I can always masturbate to Mexican prostitutes or myself. Both good answers. I'm not like the rest of you, I'm too rich and busy for cats, whiplash, bye bitches.
That's round one. Let's see how the scores shook out.
Hopefully, loads of second rounds. Lie to me. There we go.
Round two time. And look sharp because I'm doubling all the
what
point values.
What is happening with this game? Wow.
Let's start this show. Up first,
yep. Riz was ruined for me for when my mum had to act out that she loves me.
Use your device to pick
or she had to act out that one night of passion with Jose. My old ale has to get back to his child. Dindy. Jesus. Okay. It's quite a star going on. I don't like this.
Next prompt.
Before I run for president, I must destroy all evidence of my involvement with my
bones?
Chipmunk fetish dungeon or Hitler. Hitler. Your persistence is admirable, my dear prince,
it's
but you cannot
time.
Win my heart with blue jizz and a penis transplant alone, or pots and pans alone. Definitely fucking the blue jizz and the fucking team tonight.
Next on the list.
When I pooped, what came out my butt? Trial on my missing
watch.
Get to voting. Jesus Christ. If you actually, you should have done it, you would have got jinxed. I just recently told everyone what your answer was. That was really dumb. Both would hurt.
Your next prompt is
the seventh circle of hell. Sinners must endure a right bollocking for all eternity,
okay,
or selling pots and pans. What is with the pots and pans? Ashley, do you want to explain the pots and pans thing?
Next one.
Finally, a service that delivers bits of Al Qaeda and
time to vote.
Pots and pans.
That's all for round two. Let's see where the points went. That's right, it's round three, the last lash. Look alive, because you're all getting the same prompt this time. Complete the comic.
Okay.
All right, we're ready.
What's so great about this model?
Award your medals.
It contains the youngish ma'am. It's yours. It's made from Ashley's pots and pans. Nothing. It comes with three pots and pans. It's a jewel coffin. Yeah, I don't like the comic rounds.
Let's see where those medals went. Bronze. Bring out the silver. And gold. Medals are nice,
nothing
but points
silver.
Are even nicer, so...
My old ale got nothing but gold.
It's over. Let's see the final scores.
I feel bad because I'm the only one that seems to have won. It seems like it's rigged. Ugh. I assure you, it's not rigged. Ugh. Good game, Avenger. Thank you again for the follow. Okay, Avenger, we're actually going to end the stream now, because it's getting a bit late now. Got stuff to do tomorrow. But it will be on tomorrow, for some more Quiplash, so some Trivia Murder Party as well. If you haven't already, hit the follow button and enable your notifications so you're told when I go live, so you can join in. Thanks very much for watching, everyone, and good night.